Cow and Jerry. Tatsuya Kawajiri,
looking to prove once again that he's one of the best in the world.
Our tail of the tape. Chan Sung Jung. Tatsuya Kawajiri.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Kawajiri. Black trunks for Jung. The Korean Zombie's got a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Joe.
Reach advantages, when used correctly, are one of the best advantages to have in mixed martial arts. You can hit your opponent, and they can't hit you.
He continues to score with his strikes.
The flying knee.
Jung with a straight to score.
These guys are going at it here.
Landing at will. Solid kick by Jung. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Kawajiri's left eye is starting to swell up.
Good jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Nicely done.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. Good job keeping the hands up. Kawajiri with a punch that connects.
Oh, we got tagged to the hook.
Another solid head strike by Jung.
He is going for the huge to the left.
Big power jam.
These guys are trading strikes here.
Punch.
Oh!
This could be it.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Oh!
Front kick to the face.
He hurt him with that hook.
Teeing off.
Hurt him with that right.
Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the replay here. This is a huge punch that lands absolutely perfectly, and the lights go out in Georgia. Let's take a look at that from a different angle. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 26 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung Jung.
The Korean Zombie, winner by knockout.